obi nton na akoko bi de kwa. You don't sell your fowl for nothing. In the Akan adage, if we talk about akoko bi de, you know our fowls, they lay their own eggs and hatch them. So if you have the bad fowl, it always try to break its eggs. So the reproduction cycle of that hen may not be okay. You just pick it up and sell it. Without problem, I don't think somebody would take his valuable property to sell. There is no action without cause.